Okay, so this is what I want you to remember if you have a test coming up and maybe you're a little bit nervous. So there are three parts of the brain, okay? One, two, three. Okay, so the inner part of your brain is survival skills. Okay, so I need food, shelter, water, reproduction, right? That's sometimes called the reptilian brain. It's the middle part of the brain. The next part of your brain has all of the emotions that you have. So maybe if you're scared or you're feeling loved, you're happy, you're sad, that's going to be the middle part. The outer part of your brain is where all of your smarts are, okay? So you have a test coming up, that's what you need to be accessing, the outer part of your brain. However, if you're feeling anxious and you have test anxiety, you're stuck in the middle part of the brain and you're not going to do as well as if you can calm your nerves and reach the outer portion of the brain. So go rock that test and give this video a thumbs up if you'd like more detail on this.